Fewer active duty soldiers are taking their own lives, but the amount of reserve soldier suicides is still going up, passing the amount of active duty suicides last year. The opposing numbers suggest limitations to prevention programs designed to help at-risk service persons. Once soldiers are no longer in active service, they don't have the same access to support networks, including military medical or mental health services. Military leaders say that some programs appear to be working, but it's too soon to declare success in the battle against suicides.